Austin spends $500,000 a year to put fluoride in your water. It's supposed to fight cavities, but
doesn't do anything for us.
Why the mayor says we'll keep using it when other cities don't. Is this a waste of your money? A Waste Watch investigation tonight at 10 on KITV.